In the Philippines, by 2012, we are going to set up our war college under the Piquet Tercial system. This war college will educate you from the ancient medieval warfare to modern ultra-modern warfare. In other words, the modern ultra-modern warfare will use the technology from the ancient medieval warfare. The elements of combat, the elements of survival, all the elements of guerrilla tactics, the elements of evasion and escape, all of the elements that will cause the use of silent weapon for immediate removal of the enemy. No sound, it is use all the silent weaponry, which is the edge weapon. It could be a bow and arrow, it could be a spear, it could be an axe, it could be a knife, or it could be anything that we remove the sound as a means of survival or eliminating the enemy.